faucet with a constant drip and a phantom flushing toilet are surefire signs you have a leak. But what about those you can't see? Hidden leaks are a common source of water waste. Many homes waste, on average, more than 10,000 gallons of water to leaks each year. Finding and fixing leaks can make a big difference on your water bill and conserve water.
Leaks can spring at any time, and usually when you least expect it. To make matters worse, it could take months to realize you even have a leak, especially if you can't see it. Now you can spot a leak as fast as it starts, potentially saving you thousands of dollars in repairs.
So this is a new technology that's come out in about the last year. And so they kind of come under the term smart leak detectors, and so they detect leaks on your property. Basically what they're doing is they have a sensor that kind of monitors water use. Some of them are by a propeller, some are by sound, but they can kind of monitor the water that's going throughout your house. So they kind of serve two purposes. The first is they kind of see what consumption is going on. And so through an app, you can actually see, okay, this is how much water is going indoors, this is how much is going outside, this is how much is for a toilet, kitchen, you know, kitchen faucet, whatever. They can kind of monitor all that and give you information on your app. Then if you have something that's abnormal, so something that shouldn't be occurring, so a sink that's dripping, toilet that's kind of, you know, flowing that shouldn't be, they'll alert you and say, hey, you have a leak going on. Kind of gives you real-time information on what's going on through your property, through consumption, and through leaks.
While leak detectors vary in functions and capabilities, all devices connect to your home's Wi-Fi. Some will even turn your water off if you're not home when a leak is detected, which can prevent catastrophes if the leak is big enough to flood your home.
Toby, smart leak detectors are most helpful detecting leaks that you can't see. So maybe a big one that's starting beneath your home or that's lurking behind a wall. How beneficial are they in detecting these kind of leaks immediately before they turn into a big disaster?
So the big benefit of these is with those big leaks. So the obvious ones in the house, you know, you see a kitchen faucet, you can hear a toilet. I mean, they'll alert you to it, but those you kind of visually see. The ones you don't see are the ones that are underground. So like your mainline leak, or if you have something, you know, hopefully not, but under the house, like a big thing like that, these will alert you to that. And so they'll kind of make you aware. And a lot of people are interested in these, especially if they like travel, like if they're out of town, away from their homes, or just away from the homes, you know, even in the day. A catastrophic leak can be thousands of gallons and cost a lot of money, cost a lot of damage very quickly. So with a device like this, with the auto shut off, it can shut it off immediately. So there are a lot of benefits, but the biggest benefit is really on the catastrophic side.
The Water Authority offers a rebate for leak detection devices. To receive the rebate, participants must agree to being contacted periodically as part of our research into long-term benefits of these types of devices. Visit us at snwa.com to see program details. If you don't have a smart leak detector, you still can track down phantom leaks lurking in your home. It just takes a bit of research. First, look at your water bill to see if your water usage is unusually high, especially in the winter months when water use is typically lower. Next, turn off all the water to your home and check your water meter.
So water meters can tell you if you have a leak. How?
So if you don't have one of the leak devices that's kind of giving you the information, an easy way to find out if you have a leak is to go to the meter. Basically, what you're looking for is movement of the dials on the meter face. And so if you have everything off inside your house and your irrigation, so you think everything is off, right? Nothing's running, and you come out here and you see any of the dials moving, then you have a leak of some kind. And then just to kind of understand the meter in a very basic sense, there's a little tiny kind of star-shaped dial. If that's the only thing turning, that means you have a very small leak. So you're talking like maybe a couple gallons in a minute, an hour. I mean, it's really not a lot of water. If you see the longer kind of red dial and you see that moving, then that's like a little bit more. That's like, you know, basically it could be like a gallon every minute. If you see that big dial turning quite a bit, and then actually there's a whole line of numbers, if those numbers are actually turning, then you kind of could have like a catastrophic leak. And I always tell people, you know, that's the thing you should kind of be familiar with is your meter, just to kind of understand how water is flowing and if you kind of have a leak. And then there's a whole process of elimination then to kind of figure out if you say, yes, I do have a leak, but is it inside or outside? And I always say, just go to our website, snwa.com. We have a kind of how-to directions about how you can kind of go through the different parts of your house to figure out where the leak is at.
Irrigation systems are susceptible to leaks that can waste large volumes of water. That's why regular checks are vital. The extremes of summer and winter, along with wear and tear, can lead to cracks and breaks in both pipes and drip lines, as well as broken sprinklers and emitters. If you can't find the source of the leak but find soggy grass, damp planted areas, or puddles of water, you may have a larger problem, an underground leak. At that point, you may want to consult a professional. Swimming pools are another common source of outdoor leaks, particularly faulty equipment. For example, if your automatic filler is always on, you have a leak. Like toilet valves, autofill valves wear out over time and run continuously. This can cause water waste. If you're unfamiliar with the float system and parts needed to make the repairs, contact a pool service provider to help you stop the leak. Thankfully, most common household leaks, like dripping faucets and running toilets, are relatively easy and inexpensive to fix. Simple repairs and water-smart upgrades can save thousands of gallons of water. To help you test your water fixtures and toilets for leaks, the SNWA offers a free indoor water audit and retrofit kit.
So we offer one kit per household in the Valley. And the kit is actually kind of just a very simple tool to help people if they have some issues inside the house. So in the kit, we have a shower head, a couple of bathroom aerators, a kitchen faucet. We also give dye tablets. So if you think you might have a leaky toilet, you can put dye tablets in and test the toilet. And then we also have a flow bag that you can kind of check your faucets and see what the flow is, if they're higher than they should be or lower. So just kind of contact us at snwa.com or call 258-SAVE or request the kit.